Yeah, you're not alone. A lot of people love that tube sound. Let's not fool ourselves though. That tube warmth is actually distortion. And on single notes, it sounds really nice. As soon as you start playing double stops, it becomes pretty obvious. Don't get me wrong, I love a good distortion. And I'm not saying the tubes don't sound good, let's just be honest about what they really do.